Well, I had come in for a physical, got the blood work back, and it was a disaster. I wasn't surprised, but I was pretty upset. But she took it on like this was the greatest thing that could have happened to me.
I realized that she had diabetes and that we could actually get these numbers lower and she would start feeling better. So her blood sugar wouldn't be fluctuating. She wouldn't be having episodes of feeling fatigued or really thirsty all the time that she had been feeling.
She gave me the tools to conquer it and to keep it where it should be and not overwhelm me.
I send my patients to great diabetes education with Susi Wals so they understand the disease that they do have.
Our goal is to help them and to avoid the long-term complications. That's my passion. It is awesome to see when patients are like Susan and have done so well. She's an inspiration for other patients that it sets them up to see that they can do it. It's a lifestyle change and it takes work.
I didn't have to wait weeks. I didn't have to go home and figure it out for myself, look it up on the internet, ask friends. She was right there.
We have a wonderful working relationship with our physicians at Metro Health with our diabetes education program. With MyChart and our computerized charting, all of that communication is easily available for all of us to be able to use.
I can get my test results from there. I don't have to call the office. Everything's in there, when it was done, how it was done, hospital results. I love it.
Most insurances do pay for the education classes, but today a lot of insurances have cut back. So we are working with the Metro Health Hospital Foundation, and they have been extremely generous in helping keeping cost not to be a barrier for people with diabetes.
I wasn't given a list of do's and don'ts. I was counseled as to what to do with what I have, and that made a huge difference.
Working at Metro Health, we all just trying our hardest to help make patients feel better and be the healthiest they possibly can be.